Hi friends, welcome to Call for Trick. Today we are going to learn a trick to remember the order of civilian awards. Friends, this is most important topic. In every government exam they are asking question based on this topic, so please be concentrate. Friends, there are total 4 civilian awards in India. They are, first one, Bharat Ratna. This is the highest civilian award, first highest civilian award. Second one, Padma Vibhushan. This is the second highest civilian award. Third one, Padma Bhushan. This is the third highest civilian award. Fourth one, Padma Shri. This is the fourth highest civilian award. Friends, it is easy to remember the awards, but it is difficult to remember their orders because see, last three look similar: Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan, Padma Shri. All three look similar. So friends, don't worry, I made a trick to remember their order. See friends, you can easily remember Bharat Ratna as the highest award because it is unique among these three, among four. See friends, let us see the trick. See, in Padma Vibhushan there are total 14 letters. And in Padma Bhushan, there are total 12 letters. See, in Padma Shri, there are total 8 letters. So, based on these letters, Padma Vibhushan is in second place, Padma Bhushan is in third place, and Padma Shri is in last place, based on the letters. So, friends, now you can easily remember the order. Friends, in RRB 2014, they have asked one question among this topic. The question is, which is the highest second civilian award among these awards? Now you can easily answer. Padma Vibhushan is the second highest civilian award. Thank you friends, I hope you understand this trick. Please try to repeat this trick 4 to 5 times so that you can remember easily. Click subscribe button to see my next videos. Share this trick to your friends. Thank you, we will see in the next video.